Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you how to make masala milk, a very nourishing drink. So for that I have taken 2 cup of milk. This is 1 cup of coarsely powdered dry fruits, that is almond, pistachio and cashew nuts. Sugar as per taste. 1/4 teaspoon of nutmeg powder. 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Few saffron threads. Now in the milk. Add this nutmeg powder, cardamom powder, two spoon of dry fruits, sugar you can add as per your taste and mix all this well. Here our masala milk is ready. Now I am going to serve this. Again sprinkle a little dry fruits on top and few strands of saffron. So here our masala milk is ready, and before serving you have to chill this for few hours and then you can serve it cold.